Peter Griffin's top 5 best vehicles. At number 5, we have the Peter Dactyl, as it died in the episode Quagmire and Meg. In at number 4, we have the Megcopter, as he passed it down to Meg. At our number 3 spot, we have the Peterang, as it's impossible to go anywhere, as you always come back. Coming in at number 2, we have the Hinden Peter, which is good, but too slow. So at our number 1 spot, we have the Petercopter. So here's